This video is sponsored to you by Filomena's on Main Street, pizzeria, restaurant, and bar.
Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy Mike's Hard Fishing. We're at Somersville Pond today, and we're gonna catch some fat asses.
We're filming this guy over here. Got something.
It's feisty.
Yeah, he's a couple of pounds.
There's a nice fish there from Mikey.
I didn't catch this. He's gonna weigh this. Alright, are you little girls? So I'm just using this Yamamoto bait. You know, pretty sexy for all the fishes. They like, I'll go to it like it's a magnet. It's just like a chick magnet.
So Michael switched his location to this little canal coming off of a dam.
Oh! Dwight.
Yeah, did you realize you forgot the other rod way back there?
No, Michael got it.
Is this a new rod, Mike?
Alright. So after no luck, we're going to be switching locations. Back over there, you know, it's that fat pond. And for this time, we're really going to catch some fat ones.
Hello there, Mr. Michael.
Hello.
So, we only have one catch on the day. How do you feel?
Pretty good. I wish for more, but we'll just hope and see.
Right. Zero catches today.
Yeah, because I spent fucking a half hour down there with Anthony. We thought there was going to be trout over there.
Well.
I'm just kidding. I love you, man. Can I get this shit out of here?
Got some bullfrogs. Well, we'll check back in with Big Sexy.
I think
and
now
he is stuck in the tree
I think now
for the second time today.
Tree because I'm getting stuck in trees all the time.
And there's also fish being hung.
I don't know.
I don't know who would do that, but it is fucked up.
The spot is good though.
Oh my god, he's caught weed.
Oh my god.
He caught the weed. That's an unreal catch, Mikey.
You know how rare this is? There's like almost none in the world.
No weed. Stay off the weed, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes, exactly. Stay off the weed, kids.
My monster house.
And how are you doing today?
I'm doing good.
Any catches yet?
Fuck no.
We're back over here near Chicky, and he's still caught in the weeds.
He needs to stay off it, not stay in it.
Michael, let's see that cast. It's a pretty nice cast.
Yeah. That was pretty far.
Now let's see if you get something off it. Chicky's out of the weeds, ladies and gentlemen. So Mike's tangled. He's gonna try to show you how to fix it. Wait, you're not tangled. You're not tangled, homie.
No, I got it out like nothing.
Oh, you're just that skilled, huh? Huh.
There we go.
Go to the show, we can stay right here, and I can take you for a ride on my big green tractor. We can go.
Well, Greg got one.
Every time I'm too nice, bro.
It's a decent
bass.
Oh, worm.
Actually,
that's it's really small.
Oh my god.
What? A few moments later.
Actually, yo, no way your reel just fell in the water, Mike.
Holy fuck, dude.
Well, Mike's reel is in the water, boys.
You know what? I'm gonna have to use my bodybuilding skills here.
Come on.
I ain't kissing that.
Whoa, stop. Yo, Mike, I'm
what'd you do?
Yo, I'm joking. Next time you're gonna be in the water.
Mike, I love you, no homo, right?
Full homo.
Yeah, I bet Mike, if you're going in the water, I'm coming in with you.
Yeah.
Right?
You're not.
I am.
If you're going in the water, you're probably gonna drown.
Take a picture.
Take a picture.
Okay, okay. Well, Mike didn't catch it, but we make him hold everyone's fish just so he looks like a god.
This thing is
because he
fish.
Is a god. That's why he's Mike's hard god. Fishing.
Yes, exactly.
I knew I had one.
There's only one place for it to be hard.
Mike, let's get a nice release on this little guy.
Okay. Oh, shit. All right, little boy.
Good stop.
Yeah, that's it.
Hold on, and leave it like this. I've never seen that. Or
he's going to see what they're going to do.
You get your reel?
Look, the line's on Mike's leg. I'm going in, boys.
You're not going in the water, homie. What the fuck are you doing? You're actually going in that gross shit.
You lost the reel, dude.
You're going after the reel.
Yup.
It's expensive.
It's expensive as fuck. It's a Shakespeare.
It's a Shakespeare.
Ah!
Nice tits, Ant.
Thanks.
Tits,
nice tits.
Thanks, bro. Where's no homo?
Full homo. Well, Ant's doing it for the content. He's gonna go in the disgusting water here in Summer's Pond.
It's not for the content, it's for the reel.
That's true.
It's also for state.
How the fuck did the reel even come on?
Hey, Mikey.
Where the fuck is it?
Get in the water,
it's
Ant.
It's literally right there in front of your eyes.
Do you see it?
No. But I saw the line.
I saw the line drop.
If you don't get it, it's gonna go right up your ass.
It's gonna go up your ass, Mike. You're the one who lost it.
What do you mean? I'm gonna get it and put it right up yours.
Alright, so who lost the reel?
Michael. Me. Can you just shut up?
Okay, what do you want me to say? Dwight?
Yes,
Dwight
I want
Dwight lost the reel!
Please don't be snakes! There ain't snakes, you're fucking reel.
What the fuck? I can't
Damn,
even feel the bottom.
That boy kinda thick.
I can't even feel the bottom. I can't even feel
it's
it.
Definitely like, did it go in the water or the bushes?
I just took my whole fucking forearm in there.
And you got some line on you.
Yeah, that's good.
How, dude, how does the freaking, how did that even come off?
I honestly don't know.
Mike just stained Ant's rod.
No.
Feels bad, Ant.
And I don't like big rods.
And it's currently still digging around for this reel.
And I'm gonna get it one way or another. Hey?
Yeah, I bet.
I don't know, do we give you the full experience of him getting this, or?
I'm sorry to tell you, but that thing's gone. You're not getting, the only way you're going is if you swim.
If I get a fucking snapping turtle biting my finger, ah! Ah! I'm falling in. Help me out! Yo, someone help me out!
Is someone recording this?
Someone
oh god, yeah.
Oh god, yeah.
Alright, no, I'm good.
You should jump in. Imagine jump off Mike the bridge. Mike would do that.
No, I would not. You really think I'd do that?
Fuck!
Yeah. Probably
and he got nothing, boys. Well, this man was kind enough to help Chicky get a rig here.
Yeah, make sure you catch him.
Gotta catch him all.
He's right about that.
Still no sign of it.
The one day I don't bring my shovel.
You didn't bring a shovel, boys. Well, looks like we're never getting that.
All right,
we're back with Anthony, I think.
We
got it, boys.
Wow.
It's Ant every time.
Oh, yeah.
Use it, then. Let's see how much stuff you get.
Thank you.
No, that's all yours. No, it's yours. Michael. Whoa. Michael, stop. You have a fucking break. Jeff, stop recording. Stop recording.
We are in a troubling situation, trying to reel in his
Oh my
line.
God.
It's a big ass knot.
Well, it's not gonna be there for long.
Things not coming out.
Yeah, it's time for the puns.
I didn't even mean that to be a pun, what the fuck? Me again.
Dude, I'm...
You done for the day?
I'm not done for the day, but I'm feeling like that fish right there.
Oh yeah, that's a nice looking fish.
Nothing in this fucking water. There is shit in this water, but
It's hard to catch.
Well, stay tuned for the rest of this vlog. I don't know what's gonna happen, but we'll find out. Man's body from those rocks.
This is my sacrifice I made for that bitch over there.
Damn, Michael.
Yeah. I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan, I know I'm about to blow, oh, when you gone? They tryna take my flow, I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone, they see me blowing up, now they see.
We are here with Joey, and we are gonna be asking him a few questions today. Alright, so first question, how long have you been fishing for?
Just this year.
Oh,
yeah, really?
Yeah. Are you just starting?
Yeah.
That's pretty nice.
Respectful, it's respectful.
Well, I know you're gonna get better though, for sure. What's your favorite type of fish to catch?
Trout.
I don't think I've ever caught trout before.
Damn.
No, I'm just kidding.
Can I ask a question?
Go ahead.
How much pussy do you eat?
Uncountable.
Hey! That's it for the videos, guys. This video is gonna be a condom because it's finally being wrapped up. I'll see you in the next one.
All right, little girls and ladies. It's time for me to demolish this corn. Just in the aftermath of those fat ass hogs.
Michael, you can hear it from me.
Do the do, Michael. Oh my god, dude. You tried this.